Why can't I just go fight Ares? I want to kill him. Can I get in this door? That's metal. That doesn't break. Like, world? Oh, I remember that guy from Lord of the Rings. What's up, guy? Ouch. You wanna kill me? Kill him! Come on! I hit the stupid O button! Stupid! Ugh, whatever. No! I didn't mean to kill him! Whoops. Well, hey, at least they're giving me life. On the bright side. I am a Steelers fan. Big Steelers fan. I'm killing people. I don't want to kill people. Come on. Ah. I just want to kill these stupid trolls that are in my way. This guy's PSX right here. Come on, PSX, leave me alone. Just die a thousand deaths. There, he's dead. But what would even make you say that? Yeah, I'm not even wearing a Steelers hat. Maybe you watched my archive from last night. That's all I can think. So I was wearing a Steelers hat last night. Okay. Let's keep moving.
Stay away! Don't come near me! I'm
trying to help you people. Ooh, this place is cool. It's pretty. I'm not chasing you, lady. This is just a very linear game, and I have to keep going the same direction that you're going. No, it wasn't really working all that well this morning. So I'm gonna get the right color tomorrow of green screen, because I have off the next couple days. So.
I know who you are! I know what you've done!
I know that you're made of bad graphics!
Stay back! Get away from me!
I know that you're made of PS2 graphics! You stay away from me! You floozy! This is the PS3 version, like the multi-collection. Hold on, I'll just show you the box thing. It's this one. That, like, it was a collection of 1 and 2. But I thought there was going to be a lot more of, like, in-game, like, I thought it was going to be more HD graphics, like, in-game. I thought they were going to really revamp it. I guess not, though. Yep.
Stay away! Don't come near me! Keep away!
She killed herself? You dumb me? What you going to do that for? Oh, I would. Hatch is locked. Well, doesn't that just suck? I jump myself. Of course, it doesn't hurt me though. Yes, take the key. Okay. Now let's go back up. Because apparently the key is prized to that hatch. Who day? Oh gosh, not these guys with shields. Stink. One, two. Nice. Okay, at least now I know how to destroy shields, that helps. Darn it, come on! One, two, three. There. Now you're dead. You're nothing without your shield. What's the lens of truth? How do I equip it? Equip it. I probably saved again, but whatever. Can I just get to Ares or whatever his name is so I can fight him? Okay, not going that way. Ares is the final boss, really? In this whole game? Okay, so I won't be fighting him anytime soon then. I thought he was maybe like the boss of this area. If they did the Jak and Dexter ones in HD, I would buy this right away. I already have the slide collection. Nah, still never opened. Darn it, I'm going backwards. Come on. Sorry, I was paying attention to the chat. I wasn't really lifting this. Say no to backtracking. Unless you don't know where to go, in which case, I don't know what to do. Maybe climb this vine? Yep. Did it say to do that? Oh, double jump backwards, okay. Hurry up faster, get up! Climb the wall of Ivy. I was like, I don't even know where I'm going. That makes sense. I am a noob. I agree. I've never played this before. How am I supposed to know how to do any of this crap? This is God of War 1. Oh! Well, he's got friends. Okay! Come on! Who cares about those guys? Kill that stinking annoying guy! Good. I don't want to be a backseat gamer, but there is a block button that works very well. I know, I'm not blocking very much. I'm just mashing, I'm button mashing. Which probably, you know, I should probably block more. It would probably